When it comes to mincing ginger and garlic, I don't even use a knife. I actually use a microplane because who wants a big old piece of ginger in their mouth? This way, it comes out all nice and small and uniform. You don't have to worry about it.